Good afternoon, I'm Jeff. I'm a Sewer Tech Northwest. Today we're at property address 129 Southwest 175th Avenue here in Beaverton, Oregon. We're located at the front of the home, just off to the left of the front doorway. We've got a 3-inch ABS cleanout. This will be the point of access. I'm going to insert the camera and check the overall condition and serviceability of the sanitary sewer line. Currently have water running. Here we go. And I'm going to zero out the camera length counter right here and refer to this spot as the point of access. Okay, here at 20 feet, it transitions over to 4-inch PVC pipe. Everything's looking good so far. Alright, here at 24 feet, it switches over to, this is looking like concrete pipe, it's kind of hard to tell the diameter. This is just looks like 4-inch concrete pipe here at 24 feet. And then it switches back over to PVC pipe here at 42 feet. And then just beyond the transition here, we have the main lateral at 43 feet. We've got good flow all the way out to the main. Both the ABS, concrete, and PVC portions of the line are in good shape. The sewer line is functioning properly at this time.